Cracker Game. This is episode 10 of Middle-earth Shadow of War. Noruk is the new overlord.
Once on, not so sure. one side of the house and high against one of the
ones. Red.
Cyan.
Good to be safe behind these walls.
We are still in Mordor.
We are never safe.
Destroy that kicking game with Orthog!
You hungry?
Is that the drunk?
Zuka.
Stay steady.
You hear about Ukwuk?
Yeah. They're gonna try again tomorrow. See if they can get him out of that barrel.
Walk out of the grave.
That's not how it works, you miserable club. Just watch your back in the fight, and you won't need to be coming back from the dead.
He said, suffer me.
A shade has a ghost in his sight, you know. Not sure I believe it, but if there is one,
I bet it's an old ghost.
You're meaner than ordinary man, Filth. You got a savage streak in you. Maybe because there's an Uruk spirit urging you on, eh?
Thank you.
secures his citadel with a veil of shadow.
Let's see how well you obey commands. The first one is die.
Krook.
It's always Krook. He made the Gronk.
Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithila. It is now Minas Morgul.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul, another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
Die! Stay by my side. I know the way. We don't know how many Nazgul are here. We have a better chance against them together.
Wait. I had the upgrade to train him.
Stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
Wraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
Where are you going? We should stay together. No. Not ever. Do not stray so far. We don't want to become separated.
Why ever have to fight for a place in the ranks? I trust you to have me back.
You can trust me.
Ranger, stay by my side. I know the way.
What happens to the chosen when they die?
destroy the Nazgul forever, there must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
So, tell me if I have this right. Takra kills Mosu, so Lorg kills Takra, so Horg kills Baga. No.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession of you.
To my side, Talion! Lady Galadriel's right!
Your orcs will not take this city. They will be entombed in it.
He has robbed us of our followers.
That's a cowering Targ over here!
Watch as I massacre your followers.
Has been done to you. Kneel before your king.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand.
These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
That shadow hangs over the city. We've no hope of retaining.
Starting to get my evil gear. Can I use my evil skin yet? Evil skin looks nice. Aww, I like the evil skin.
But there are other places in Mordor we can conquer. We need only build our army.
Yeah, I'm allowed to go through.
The Witch King's foul vapors will kill you.
Okay. Witch King of Angmar. Ringwraith, 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 and Ringwraith.
Hammerhand. Of all the Nazgul, his fall was most tragic. His rage knows no bounds.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. Ranger of Gondor. That fortress is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you.
Tackle that Shrieker! We'll play with a beastie!
Right, Lord! You will not falter!
And I will have no answer for you.
You tackle that Shrieker! We'll play with a beastie!
Pressing! Why did I press stab him? He stabs the barrel and dies instantly.
Just as usual.
Time is probably more than a second, so I am not sure I'll be able. No, my reaction time is definitely less than a second.
You tackle that Shrieker! We'll play with a beast!
My reaction time works. Not making much sense at all.
Oh!
wounds will slow him. What about yours?
Wait, am I supposed to be dead? I don't think I'm supposed to be dead right now.
We must track down this Nazgul.
Eltariel may have found him already.
Facing Orc, who speaks in verse.
You called? Here I am.
This Nazgul is injured. We have the advantage.
Hammerhand was known for his strength in life. If anything, he has grown more powerful in death.
I'm making a habit of saving you.
I think I prefer the version where you don't impale me.
Where is the Nazgul?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
Do my best.
That was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Then why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
From now, the battle must be won.
Of all Helm's servants, the Drakes are most dangerous.
If we could dominate one, we could turn the weapon of the enemy against him.
Like a ring of power. You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
How does a Shrieker keep the beasties from tucking into him?
Now we've got two Drakes. And 250 coins. I wish I could like shoot him in the wings 3 times and then he would fall down. Thanks for the foot. Thanks for that cartilage. And thanks for the extra head.
What happens to the Nazgul when they are defeated?
Their spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
Thank you.
only fire could free him. Seriously.
You should have given me your daughter's hand when I asked.
For your daughter's safe return.
Kill me. You'll start a war.
War has come!
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
He crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
A drake would have been a great asset.
much stuff that I've never done on this account before.
These Chosen will stop at nothing to secure the Hydea for their master.
The Witch King cannot be allowed sight over our plans or our forces.
Leave us,
he's just moved.
Found him!
Find the
king of
sword!
In a goo!
There is another worm we must intercept.
What message does he carry?
Orders for three captains to report to the Chosen Ritual. He'll pass through this camp.
Well, he's going to find it curiously empty.
Execution, like it's some...